Hi, my name is Alex. I'm an Eagle Scout from South Texas, and I just finished my term as the National Chief of the Order of the Arrow. I've been to two National Scout Jamborees in 2010 and 2013, and let me tell you, they're an adventure worth having. At the National Jamboree, you get to live scouting's adventure, advance in scouting by working on merit badges with thousands of other scouts. You get to go patch trading and take part in the best high adventure that scouting has to offer at the summit, like whitewater rafting, zip lining, and even skateboarding. There's no doubt about it, the Jamboree is a significant investment to make. But here's why the National Jamboree in 2017 is an investment worth making. Your scout and your venturers will have the opportunities to live scouting's adventure and have a wholesome experience with friends from all over the country. Not only that, but there are numerous fundraising opportunities to help make the Jamboree more affordable and more accessible to your scout or your venturer. I went to two National Scout Jamborees by selling pancakes at the annual pancake breakfast that my troop hosted. And it was through that experience that I learned skills like personal management and really earned the Jamboree experiences that I had in 2010 and 2013. Mom and Dad, parents, if you're thinking about sending your scout to the National Jamboree in 2017, it's worth the investment for the return that you'll see in your scouts in the future. You don't want to miss this chance to live scouting's adventure with us in 2017 at the National Jamboree. To find more information and get registered, contact your local council or head to bsajamboree.org.